Good morning, dear students. Welcome to the class. Dear students, today we discuss about some trees, flowers, and fruits. Trees, flowers, and fruits. Okay. Better you recite once again. Recall your in mind and recall your from your textbook. Trees. Okay. Trees, flowers, flowers, and fruits. Fruits, trees, flowers, and fruits. Okay. First, we discuss about the trees. Which are the trees? Please name. You know. ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರುವಂತ ಮರಗಳ ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ. Which trees you have seen? Which trees name you have known? ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರುವಂತ ಮರಗಳ ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು. ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ? See, mango tree. First one, mango tree. Second, apple tree. Okay. Next one, third one, tamarind. Tamarind tree. Fourth one, coconut tree. Coconut. Fifth one, salt tree. Salt means sagwan tree. Next one, sixth one, banana tree. Okay, banana tree. Better we write in the middle. Okay. First one, mango tree. Second one, apple tree. Third one, tamarind. Fourth one, coconut. Coconut tree. Fifth one, salt tree. Sixth one, banana tree. Seventh one, bamboo tree. Bamboo means wither. Eighth one, banyan tree. Banyan tree. Ninth one, guava. You know guava means Peru, Pearland. Guava. And next one, tenth one, date tree. You know date? Date means khajur. And next, last one, pomegranate. Pomegranate. Pomegranate tree. Okay. And now flowers. Flowers, which are the flowers are there? Flowers. First one, rose. Second one, lotus. Third one, sunflower. fifth one, fourth one, hibiscus. Sorry, hibiscus. Fifth one, jasmine. Sixth one, lily. Seventh one, dahlia. Okay. Eighth one, marigold. Next one, tulip. Tulip flowers. Next one, ninth one, daisy. Okay, how many are there? Rose, lotus, sunflower, jasmine, sorry, sunflower, hibiscus, jasmine, jasmine, tulip, sorry, lily, dahlia, marigold, tulip, daisy. Okay, and then let's have our seventh one, orchid flowers. You know orchid flowers? Orchid flowers. Orchid flowers. Now the fruits. Fruits name. First one, mango. My favorite mango. You also have a parrot, which one is you write first, letter first. Apple fruit, mango fruit. Third one, banana fruit. Banana. Fourth one, orange. Fifth one, grape. Grapes. Sixth one, strawberry. Seventh one, lemon. Eighth one, pomegranate. Ninth one, cherry. Tenth one, pineapple. Eleventh one, watermelon. See students, these are the fruits: mango, apple, banana, orange, grapes, strawberry, lemon, pomegranate, cherry, pineapple, watermelon. Okay, these are the fruits. See. These are the flowers: rose, lotus, sunflower, hibiscus, jasmine, lily, dahlia, marigold, tulip, daisy, orchid. Okay. Here, these are the trees: mango tree, apple tree, tamarinda tree, coconut tree, salt tree. Sal tree, banana tree, bamboo tree, banyan tree, guava tree, bed tree, pomegranate. See, it is not the Kannada meaning of this word: mango, mau; apple, sedu; tamarinda, kunse; coconut, tengenkai, tengen mara. Sal tree. Saguan nigra. Banana. Wine negara. Bambu bijirin negara. Bijiru. Banyan alat negara. Gua peral negara. Date tree kerjur negara. Pomegranate dalamnya negara. Okay, these are the trees name. Now these are the flowers. Rose. Rose gulabi. Lotus. Kamal. Sunflower, sonakan. Hibiscus, dashwala. Jasmine, seventy. Lily, lily. Dahlia, dahlia. Marigold, chendu. Tulip, tulip. Tulip rose. Daisy rose. Orchids. Oh, orchid roses. And last one. Here the last one. Tree fruits. Mango fruit. Mavinan. Apple fruit. Sebu. Banana. Baalehanna. Orange. Okay? Orange. Next grapes. Grapes means, you know, draksha. Strawberry. Lemon, limeyanu. Pomegranate, daalimbe. Cherry, pineapple, watermelon, kalangari. Okay? These are the main trees, fruits, flowers, fruits. These are in the your textbook. You will learn in textbook. Book back exercise okay, la select mari nanu barsidini. Okay, thank you students. You better you practice these words once. Thank you.